The prospect of dying from a serious illness can be scary. But what is it that's most scary? For some people, it's about what death means and what they believe happens afterwards, or what they imagine the process of dying to be like. For others, what matters most is the prospect of losing control as they become more unwell. Sometimes when people are ill, their loved ones avoid the subject for fear of upsetting them. That can make it all even more scary and lonely. There are ways to make things a little better. Voicing fears and concerns aloud can provide a sense of relief. Planning for the future and thinking and talking about a time when you're going to be less well, including when you're dying, means that your hopes and views can guide decisions about your treatment, care and support. Those who love and care for you will be more reassured that they know what matters to you instead of having to guess. If you can talk, you can take more control over what's happening to your health and your life.